lot of extra pack of cigarettes rolled up in his t-shirt sleeve. He got a tattoo on his arm, I said, baby, he got another one that just say, hey. But every Sunday afternoon he is a dirt track demon in a 57 Chevrolet. Oh, Rapid Roy, that stock car boy, he the best driver in the land. He say that he learned to race a stock car by running shine out of Alabama. Oh, the demolition derby and the figure eight is easy money on the bank compared to running from the man in Oklahoma City with a 500-gallon tank. Oh, Rapid Roy.
Cederville Speedway. We're going to do the hobby stocks and pro stocks again this year. The band's going to take control, yeah. We're getting out today. We'll pick you up and take you away. We'll get down tonight. Smoking, look at the night, just keep on talking. Last year, Sean Nattenstead, Randy Goyce took home the winners of the hobby stocks and pro stocks. Sean Nattenstead won the pro stock for, he took home $1,500 and a big old trophy and a lot of bragging rights. Randy Goyce took home $1,000 and the hobby stock trophy and a ton of bragging rights. The year before that, this is the third annual, the year before that, it was James Gonzalez that took home the money and a big old trophy and all them bragging rights. I have no idea who's going to win it this year. Everybody is so damn competitive. It's some hard racing out there. Don't miss the Gordon Russell Senior Memorial Race this year, June 23rd, Cederville. At Cederville Speedway, it's a memorial race for Gordon Russell Sr. and all the great Modoc racers that were the pioneers of racing in Modoc County. And we wouldn't be here racing at that track without them. So let's remember them, June 23rd, Cederville at Cederville Speedway. We'll see everybody there.